Google Meet is a great product which can help you do video conferencing securely from anywhere with the help of just internet. But in case if you're using Google Workspace and you already have invested in some other video conferencing system, for example Zoom, you shouldn't be restricted to use just Google Meet. And in this video, I'll show you how Google Workspace can provide you the flexibility to use any video conferencing provider, including Google's own Google Meet or something else. Let's say my video conferencing provider in this use case is Zoom. So I will go to Google Workspace Marketplace, where I will install the extension which is called Zoom for all my users. So I'll click on that, and I'm installing it for the domain install, which means once I am done with that, my users will have an option to include Zoom meetings when they create Google Calendar invite. So I'm almost done with that. But now, one more thing. We do not want Google to be inserting Google Meet invites by default, because that might confuse the audience when they receive your calendar invites. So for that, I will again go to my Google Admin Console. I will go to Google Workspace Applications, and then I will click on Google Calendar. Under Calendar, there is an entry which allows you control on whether video conferencing links of Google Meet should be added automatically when your users create calendar invite or not. So I will just check both of, I will uncheck both of them because I will be using Zoom, and then click on Save. Once I'm done with that, it might take some time to reflect these changes, but we will go ahead and give it a shot and let's try. Okay, now I will go to my Google Calendar and I will create a test meeting. So let's create a meeting for tomorrow. Now I see, other than Google Meet, I see this drop down, and once I click on that, I see the Zoom meeting option. So I'll click on that and let's call it some test meeting. Don't worry about the spell check. And I will put, I will include my other user here, which is goldie@mydomain.com, and I will send the invite, send it, and when I click on that, I myself do not see Google Meet here. I only see Zoom meeting, which is what I wanted. And then when I go to the recipient mailbox, I've received an invite. When I click on that, that recipient also sees just the Google, not the Google, but the Zoom conference invite. This is working as expected. So just wanted to do this quick functionality. I know sometimes it's confusing a bit, so hope it was helpful. In case if you have any questions or comments, please do not hesitate to put that under this video, and I'll be happy to collaborate with that. Thank you so much.